Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, playing the NCAA 14 demo in anticipation of the full game releasing very soon here, playing Michigan versus Ohio State. And Michigan scores late to take the lead and probably going to win the game. You see a fairly normal replay here of a pass and a catch and a touchdown. So that was not the part I meant to show you here. The game ends and they go to the play of the game, and whoa, wait a second. The same play without the player. The ball is crossing the goal line itself. We've got an invisible player. No wonder they scored a touchdown. Ohio State could not see the receiver on the play to make a stop on him. As a matter of fact, there aren't any defenders there either. Just a minor little thing to laugh at, but I thought it was funny. We had to go with the invisible wide receiver glitch, as the ball is the player of the game, apparently. It scored by itself. Kind of funny, guys. You guys ready for NCAA 14? I know I am. We'll talk to you soon.